Hello everyone, so in today's tutorial I will be sharing with you how to make Christmas memory for the slideshow effect like this in Canva. So I will be opening YouTube thumbnail as my canvas. Select here background, and after that I will go to elements and here I will search Christmas background. And I will click on photos, see all. And I will scroll down to find a perfect image for this design. So this is the image which I will be using, and I will set image as background. And after that I will type here photography photo string. Okay, and I will choose the first image here. And I will just make it bigger according to the frame and just keep it down. And after that I will work on some decoration, so I will type in here Christmas decorations, and here I will choose this image for the edges of the frame and I will make it smaller. Just place it right here, and after that duplicate and just flip horizontal and just bring it to the frame. Okay, so just adjust it so that both are in same linear format, and after that I will just bring both of them closer. After that I will type in here text, click on add a heading, and here I will write Christmas memories. Make the text color as white, move it upwards and select the text, click on font. And I will select here Alex brush and I will click on it, and as you can see it is a great font if you are making this type of photo memory slideshow effect. And I will just bring it in center, and after that I will just click on layer, send to back, and do the same for the second one. And after that I will go to elements again, and here I will type Christmas hanging ornaments, and I will select this image and I will click on background remover, make it smaller, and duplicate it using in this side also. Okay, so this one is done. So I'll go to elements again, and here I will just scroll down to find frames here, and I will select the default square frame and make it smaller so that I can fit the frame. And I have to tilt it to 2 degrees. Okay, and I'll keep the same in every slideshow or in every frame so that it looks the best. It will be -2. Okay, and after that just shift it a bit. This will not be tilted and it will be in 0 degrees, and this will be also same. And now I will go to elements here, and here I will type Christmas party. I'll choose some images from here. So I'll choose this image and put it in the first frame, and okay, and I will select another image. And fit it in the second frame. So I'll select this image, and this will be the third image. Okay, and let's choose the fourth image. And this is the fourth image, which is done here. Now this is just the first part of the video or the tutorial's first part. Now I have to do the second part, which is I will go to share and click on download, download it as JPG and click on download. Okay, and when it is done, you will come to Canva homepage again, click on video and click on video 1080p. Okay, now just re-upload the image which you just created and make it to the same size as the canvas. And after that, just duplicate the page, and this will be the last and this will be the first. Okay, and in the middle you need to duplicate it again, and in the second page here you need to zoom it. So let's zoom it. Okay, so the first zoom is done. Next, I will duplicate it again, and here I will just scroll it to the second and third image. And in the third one, I will again scroll it to the third and fourth image. Okay, now for match and move, I will select the duration as 1 second, and I will follow the same for every slide. Now let's come to the first slide again here, and I will just unzoom it and just make it bigger so that I can see only the Christmas memories part. Okay, and I will just zoom it now, and make sure you are using this edit timing feature, and the timing will be 2 seconds, and click on apply to all pages, and let's see the video. So I hope you like this tutorial, and this is a very unique way of presenting your photo memory slideshow effect. So I hope you liked this tutorial, and make sure you subscribe to the channel if you have learned something out of it. Thank you.